Well, I'm in the Bricasti room. I'm here with Damon from Bricasti. Damon, how are you today?
Doing good. How are you doing?
Your room is sounding beautiful. I love the way you set it up. It just got a great look about it. And I love the color choice in your in kind of like the company theme with the blue and then the lighter blue for the Bricasti. It really lights up the room when we come to these exhibit halls. So it's a pleasure.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
What are you showing here at the show this year?
This year we're showing our electronics as usual. We have our latest flagship DAC, the M21, which is built on the technology that we've established in the M1. But also some of the cool features in the M12, and then also a few little tweaks as well. So it's our latest flagship DAC. It's able to run three different signal paths. So we have a Sigma Delta. It can also run a ladder DAC. And we have a completely separate one-bit DSD signal path as well. All controlled, the DSD is controlled analog. And so we have analog attenuation on board for that. But you can also set the attenuator to zero. And it's a true hardwire bypass. So if you have it in the preamp, you can just set it to zero and then use it just as a straight up DAC.
Mm-hmm. I see we have the M28s monoblocks. I believe these are the Tidal Piano 2s, if I'm not mistaken.
G2, right?
Yep, okay.
Yeah.
And what did I miss here? Oh, I see we have a silver circle of box there to help with the power.
That's our power.
Yep.
We also have the M15 stereo amplifier as well.
Yeah, let's look down on that, viewers. You can see that down here.
And also the M1 Special Edition, the M5 Network Player as well, and the M12, of course. Source controller.
That was new last year, if I'm not mistaken.
Right.
And we know that fairly well from videos that we shot of that. Well, great. That's a wonderful system walkthrough. We also have a sneak preview sitting on the middle shelf on the right-hand side. We have the M20.
Right.
And that's going to be coming to market soon, and that's a pre-production unit, if I'm not mistaken.
Yep.
And we'll be hearing more about that in our next video.
That's right.
Okay, great. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Damon, that was crystal clear. It comes through the signature of the system sound here today is one of clarity, musicality, and believability, I think is the way I would phrase what that session just did for me. And the transient attacks are so lightning fast and so clear and crisp that you could hear the decay of the piano, like the piano, like a piano really sounds. And all too often, we have these systems and we listen to them and we play a lot of pianos in our reference tracks, but that is some of the most realistic piano that I think you can attain today in a high-performance music system. And I think that's one of the hallmarks of Rakasti, is that believability. It's just so crystal clear and there.
Thank you.
So thank you very much. Great demo we're going to look at the next show. We're going to be talking about the M20, and we'll have Brian talk about that. So thank you very much for a great demonstration today.
My pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you.